welcome to Jojo Moto. Beautiful place to wake up this morning, isn't it? Just check it out. All right, so we're back on the road today. I'm just chilling, you know? I'm just really, really taking my time and enjoying this ride. I've got no plans at all today. I'm just gonna start heading north along some cool beaches, I hope, to stop at a lot of beaches. And I've been looking at some of the camping places. I don't know, a lot of it's four-wheel drive access only, so the old GTR 1000 might struggle getting up some of those sandy tracks. Well, I'll struggle getting it up the sandy tracks, but anyway. So yeah, let's get packed up. We'll just enjoy the beach and pack up slowly and get on the bike and go. Here's a great little message for you guys. If you pick up one bit of extra rubbish, like I've got in here, I've got about three or four bits of extra rubbish. If everyone did that, the world would be a whole lot better of a place. And we're gonna go and throw this in the bin.
I think we're ready to go. I think we're ready to put the stand up. Then we're ready to go. Man, it was very, very difficult leaving this morning, let me tell you. What an incredible spot. It's so close to home too. I really need to come here way more often than I do. Beautiful, beautiful spot. Anyway, we're gonna go and find some more crackers along the coastline on our coastal ride today. Always leave the place the way you found it. Rubbish in the bin, people. Like I said this morning, if everyone picks up another couple of bits on their way through as well, like I did this morning, the world would be a better place. Right, so we're just gonna have a little poke around Rainbow Beach here. Just have a little squeeze, there's some cool places, cool beaches and whatever. Just cruise around, have a look. Chill times. What a beautiful spot. I just sat down and chatted to a guy that pulled up on a bike who's a parasailer or paraglider, I can't remember. Anyway, sat down and chatted to him for like an hour just then. How awesome. It's that beautiful feeling of nowhere to go and all day to get there. Anyway, having said that, we're going to crack on a little now and we're going to head up towards Hervey Bay. Some awesome roads out through this way. And I don't even know. See where we end up, I guess, eh? See where we end up. Here he is. Here's the man with the glider. Catch you later, mate. What an awesome dude, hey? So in the last episode, I told you guys that we'd be coming back here today, Ceres Creek Day Use Area. It's an awesome, awesome spot. So we'll come in and check it out, eh?
All right, so this place here is an absolute little oasis. Beautiful, beautiful swimming spot. And on a day like today, when you got it by yourself, it's a pretty nice spot. You can float down the little creek as well. It's beautiful. Let's check it out. Awesome crystal clear water. You usually see yabbies and fish and all sorts of stuff in here. It's great. Look at that guy. Big catfish, eh? See the big catfish? Awesome little spot. That's it. Just a quick little stop. I don't like leaving the bike for long when it's got all this gear and everything, GoPro and everything sitting on it. I try and cover it over with my jacket, but still, I don't feel very safe leaving it there. So, let's hit the road again.
And start heading north. A bit grey out there, isn't it? Looks a bit sunnier this way. This is what I wanted to see for ages. Check out up top here. Hopefully you can see them. Up there, wild horses. Those are Brumbies, wild horses. Pretty cool. pretty cool.
Just a quick little no get off the bike kind of stop here. We're at the turn off to Puna, and it's a place I used to come as a kid fishing all the time. We'd come and spend a week or so here fishing. It looks like the road's sealed all the way in, so thinking I might head in. I don't know what to do. I'm not very good with no plans, because I'm a very organized person and I love to know what's happening at all times. So anyway, we'll see.
We're gonna try and find an RACQ place to get a map of the area. A map from RACQ, but yeah, they said they're not doing maps anymore, go online. But I'm old school, I like looking over maps. Anyway, check out that rig. Oh man, what a beast. All right, so we had a little lunch break here in Maribyrnong, and just been poring over the map again and trying to work out stuff, looking at wiki camps, and oh man, it's just ridiculous. Called a few caravan parks where I wanted to go, Burram Heads, and it's $30 a night. $30 a night for a tent site. So I just went, yeah, no, I'm good. So I think we might do a few little beach visits. We'll head up to Harvey Bay and then head around, I don't know, out off the water a little bit to camp tonight, I guess. Maybe find a nice little creek camp or something like that. And yeah, we'll go from there, I guess. We finally made it to one of my absolute favourite family holiday destinations, Harvey Bay. We're just going to cruise down the Esplanade, have a little break. Hopefully it's not too windy to send old droney drone up. Yeah, just have a little chill here for a minute. It's about 2:30 in the afternoon, so really got to start doing something about camp. I've been thinking on the way that maybe 30 bucks will be alright to the caravan park where I want to go. Anyway, we'll see. We will see. Might even see what the prices are in one of these caravan parks, eh?
Alright, so we're at the beautiful Harvey Bay, right on the waterfront. Amazing spot here, just love it, love it. Big Harvey Bay jetty, Yurangan Wharf or jetty, beautiful spot.
Place to say, he has been settled. Turns out that along the Esplanade here is the cheapest place to camp. Go figure, hey? Go figure. One of my favorite holiday destinations, and it's one of the cheapest places. So yeah, we're gonna find a little campground along here. It's just at a caravan park. Get a nice little unpowered site and just chill out. That was the whole point of this ride, this coastal beaches ride. I'm gonna find myself another cracking sight. What a cracker of a little spot this is, huh? Just awesome, man. What a nice shady spot for the morning, and somewhere in the grassy area. How awesome.
just had a visit here from Mr. Making Tracks.
Hey.
Came down and had a cool little visit. Even brought me a beer. What a legend. Good stuff. So something I didn't mention last time was that we're at the top of Fraser Island, way out that way too. So we started at the bottom, ended at the top today. Even though it wasn't big K's, it was still cool to finish here. Beautiful spot. Well, as the sun goes down on this cracking day, I'd like to say thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to comment, subscribe, notification bell, all that other social media stuff. And yeah, it's been an awesome day. Not a very, very little K's, but beautiful day. Just enjoying riding around and being close to the beach, which is awesome. So yeah, I guess we'll see you on the next video. Fine.